So we are doing the challenge this week, squat, lunge, and push-up. This is going to be for the month. I'm going to attach a calendar to it as well. So today, if you're starting, you're going to start with 10. If you've already started last night, you're going to start with 11 for each one. As you advance, you can up your sets. So right now, for people who aren't quite as ready, you can do just one set of each one of them for today. And if you're a little bit more advanced and you want more of a workout, you can add 2, 3, or 4 sets of each one of them. If you can't make it through it, you can spread it out throughout the day once you start getting up in numbers. So today we're just going to do some air squats for basics.
Talk to him up front.